This one definitely, if you want to keep them at the wall. That's a really good one Sneaky came up with. Don't know the combo yet, but that's... Wow. Aha! We found a way to switch sides. Bitch! That's hella weird! Oh, to do the turnaround like I was doing, you have to hold forward the whole time, and then as Kuma starts to turn around, you tap the other direction. Try not to look at the character, look at Kuma's body. And then he'll, turn around when you tap it at the right time.